Can't imagine it's going to be that simple here this evening. Trying to lob down the line. Oh, wonderful. Four wonderful doubles players. Just look at this. That's a wonderful way to finish it as well. Going to get to that, Errani's. Oh, this is something else. Read that really well. Oh, so good. A very convincing service game indeed. It's another break of serve. Finals of the US Open. And of course, Mirza and Hingis went on to take the title. Oh, well controlled. Martina Hingis throwing her racket away in frustration. gets better and better. Yeah, it's winners galore. Sealed with a double fault, it almost seems the Italian Peric. That's good. Under all sorts of pressure here. Oh, well finished. Yeah. Slammed away by Hingis. Oh, the quality of volleying is something else. Oh, lovely strike down the line. It's such good work again. And Errani. Well controlled. That's great hand to get. On the stretch, couldn't reach it, Hingis. Yeah, well across again. Tough one to get back there. Oh, what a smash that was. Breakpoint. And it is the set. We go to a match tiebreak. Well, it's the back of the backhand foot. Oh, it's fantastic again. A real miss it from Mirza. Oh, it's stunning, it really is. Well, Errani can't believe it. But Felix Thrauber is just trying to defuse this situation because... Long again. Errani, two in a row. Pitched away. Not quite, back over the net, and it is match points now. What a match! A fantastic win for the number one seeds. Hingis and Mirza find a way through against an all-star pairing, Sara, Errani and Flavia Pennetta.